Here's an update with what's been happening at Rescue Quest. Last year, I opened up the dog shelter, and with the help and support of many people, we rescued, rehabilitated, and rehomed over 30 dogs and puppies. As most of you know, Pantera was my forever adoption because of her condition, along with Beethoven, my companion dog, and Pantera's condition got worse to put her to sleep out of her suffering. During this difficult time, I was experiencing safety issues at the shelter. Local men were harassing me, and somebody jumped the fence and tried to enter the property at night and also stole some things out of my yard. I tried my best to keep it going and reinforce the security by placing barbed wire around the top of the fence, but that didn't stop the harassment. Every noise at night, I was on alert, I couldn't sleep, and eventually I burnt out emotionally, mentally, physically, and financially. It was confirmation that it was no longer safe for me, any volunteers, or for the dogs. I managed to rehome all the dogs, except for the Tiger twins, I feel, because I wanted them to stay together, and it was difficult to find an adoption home for two puppies. So they're in a paid foster home at the moment until they can be adopted or until I can receive them. Where I am at the moment, it's not secure and they're not trained. After burning out, I needed a break and somebody contributed to my flight to go visit my family in the UK, which I haven't been to visit in nearly 4 years. That time was for me to recharge and come back to continue with the rescue. The day after returning back to Costa Rica, after 30 hours of travel and being very jet lagged, Beethoven was attacked on the beach by two dogs. One of them bit him and now he's paralyzed. That was a very stressful and difficult time, traveling to and from different vets and getting scans and tests, and we're still waiting for his results as to why he's paralyzed, if there is internal nerve damage. But I do have faith that he is going to recover. Thank you so much to everybody supporting with that. It really is, it means so much. There are some things in place to continue with the rescue and actually create an animal sanctuary here in Costa Rica. That's going to be a process and a lot of legal paperwork and patience. So I was doing the dog rescue full time. Now I'm looking after Beethoven and supporting the Tiger twins, and that is at my capacity at the moment while I rebuild. I'm looking for online work for only ethical organisations and companies. Anything that I can do from home so I can continue to care for Beethoven. We're still waiting on the results from Beethoven's scan. We'll continue to keep you all updated. Again, thank you so much to everybody supporting.